Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you an adorable way to create a floral display using the wooden pumpkins from Dollar Tree. We'll also be using a few of the tumbling blocks from Dollar Tree as well.